the drama down the main straight.
Yeah, this is scary. That could have gone aerial with Lewis's car there. Very, very scary indeed. So they're both trying to get at it to get.
You didn't tell me there was a car behind. Yeah, sorry guys, don't know what the hell went on this session. It was all going on. Massive bounce at high speed, couldn't get the tyres working.
Not sure the Ferrari played much part in that either.
No, I think George was just...